You must be going with Jake Wise. Yeah, you must be scared of Jake now.
No, I ain't scared of him.
That's your ass. You ain't went over there and let him catch you.
Yeah, I've been thinking about it all day. I was like, shit, cool, bro. Mm-hmm. Like, I ain't even been by, I used to do my air fry.
You know what they used to say? You ain't got no haircut because you're going with the barber's wife.
I couldn't even get it out, Jenny. That's the shit people come up with, you know what I'm saying? They don't believe that everything you ever folks say. You know everything folks say, it ain't the truth. It's a lying story, you know.
It's what?
It's a lying story. Yeah, right, I'm over a lying story.
I don't believe that.
I'm talking about I never seen a good lie on vacation. When the last time you seen one told the truth? Never. Yeah, that's what you call a lie.
Everybody, a motherfucker
that come up there and lie for no reason. Ben told me the other day somebody hit a lottery. I said, how much you hit a lottery for a motherfucker told me $5? Man, if you don't get the fuck out of my face, bitch, I'm talking, he's talking about $1 million. Bitch, he's talking about $5. He was so happy. Third time in a lifetime. I said, you can't win if you don't play. You gotta keep going and get you some more. You know what I'm saying, man? It's crazy shit. So, that's just like, I mean, he ain't really lie, but. He lied, because he made the shit seem like he had a meal, you know what I'm saying? Gonna tell him I had $5. Man, I could have went in my pocket and gave him motherfucking $5. Tell that hump bitch, I got $10, motherfucker. Shit, he probably really feel rich. He ain't had to deal with that. But until then, I got to go in this stove. Out in yours. One time, you know, mankind is juicy. Volume 2.
Man in my space, zone.